In this illustration, we'll analyze ladder networks. Here it is given that ladder network are circuits which consist of repeated sections of two or three capacitors across two terminals as shown in figure. And here we are required to determine the equivalent capacitance of this ladder network across terminals A and B. So, the simplest way to analyze such ladder networks is to replace all the network capacitors by a single equivalent capacitance, removing one section out of it. So, in this situation here, we mark two terminals C and D. Then we can see across terminals C and D in the network is exactly the same which exists across A and B because it is going to infinity. So, if we remove one section from the infinite sections, it won't make any effect on the equivalent capacitance. So, here we can write if C naught is the equivalent capacitance across A and B terminals, then we can redraw the circuit as this circuit I can redraw as this terminal A, this terminal B. Here I am having a 2 microfarad capacitor. Here it is 3 microfarad capacitor. And across terminals C and D, here I can replace the whole network by the equivalent capacitance C naught. And this also will give us the equivalent capacitance C naught, because this C naught is behaving as an infinite group of capacitors containing 2 and 3 microfarad capacitances. So, here we can see the C naught is the equivalent combination of 3 and C naught in parallel in series with 2 microfarad. So, here I can write C naught is equals to 2 microfarad capacitor in series combination with the 3 microfarad capacitor in parallel with C naught. So, these two in parallel can be directly added up, and this is taken to be in series with 2 microfarad. So, it can be written as 2 multiplied by 3 plus C naught divided by 2 plus 3 plus C naught. I have taken the equivalent capacitance of these two groups in series. So, on simplifying this, I am getting a quadratic equation here. You can see this 5 C naught plus C naught square is equals to 6 plus 2 C naught. Further, I am getting C naught square plus 3 C naught minus 6 is equals to 0. Further, if I solve this quadratic, its root can be given as minus 3. I'll omit negative sign because capacitance cannot take up any negative value. Plus, the discriminant I can write here, B square is 9 minus 4 AC here. It will be plus 4 into 6, 24 divided by 2. So, this will result root of 33 minus 3 divided by 2 microfarad. That is the answer to this problem.